Yeah, the heat tells you it's summertime, and staying in shape in an air-conditioned gym might be just the ticket for your kids.
Jonathan Cotto explains why Olympia Gymnastics Summer Camp is turning children upside down for the season.
Flipping, jumping, running, and playing are just some of the things your kids can do at Olympia Gymnastics this summer.
We offer an environment that is safe, that parents know they can trust what is going on in the gym.
Brad and Jamie Speed bought the gym 11 years ago. They fell in love with the sport of gymnastics after their daughters started participating. The Speeds put an emphasis on getting to know the families.
One of our strengths as the owners and operators of the gym is building relationships with our families.
Olympia Gymnastics offers recreational and competitive gymnastics programs, but they also offer camps for parents who are looking for ways to get their kids active. Their summer camps run from the end of May until mid-August. Each week has a different camp theme. Some of the themes include circus, Olympics, and superheroes.
Each 4 hours is based on the theme that we run that week, and the activities and games are all based around the theme.
Parents can sign their kids up for half or full day camps. A normal day camp includes games and learning instructional gymnastics. It is best to send your kids to camp in comfortable and movable clothes, since they will be running around and flipping throughout their camp day.
But other than that, just bring a happy, fun attitude.
Gymnastics experience is not required for kids to join the camps. Spots are still open for all of Olympia Gymnastics summer camps. To enroll your kid in a camp this summer, head over to KSAT.com. Jonathan Cotto, KSAT 12 News.
Summer deals, a children's picture book about Juneteenth, a gospel choir performance, and a fun spot for the family.
It's all today on SA Live. Here's Mike and Fiona with a preview.
Well, happy Juneteenth. If you're looking to celebrate today, there are some fun events around town,
including a culinary event with some of the best peach cobbler you've ever tried there.
Mm-hmm.
The cake it's on is pillowy.
Yes, yes. Okay, and also, there's a gospel performance at the Tobin Center today. We're going to hear some soulful tunes by the talented gospel choir taking the stage this evening. And let me tell you, they are so good. It is food for the soul.
Plus, a new children's book about Juneteenth. And I chat with the author, illustrator, and artist behind the picture book about this story set in Texas and what kids can learn from it.
And it's a local business with tons of summer fun, and they have a great deal for you, too. I try the leap of faith at Urban Air Park North.
Let me tell you.
What could possibly go wrong, right?
And craft cocktails. You can learn how to make at home with a special workshop. Cheers to that.
Plus, a brand new batch of insider deals with big savings on summer must-haves. You can't miss that.
Oh, the prices are absolutely amazing. That and a whole lot more coming up on SA Live. Stick around.
Welcome back. We are up to 93 now. That translates to a 105 heat index. Some places now already pushing 110. That includes down at Stinson. New Braunfels, currently the heat index is 113. We are drifting back into that danger territory again this afternoon. If you can stay indoors, might be the best course of action. And keep the AC on if you can. Just find a way to stay cool. These numbers will stay in that 110 to 115 range probably for several hours this afternoon. As far as air temperatures go, we're forecasting 103 today. That would tie a record. There is a small chance of a storm or two in the hill country today and tomorrow, and maybe a small chance even here in San Antonio Wednesday and Thursday. But the heat is the big, big story, and we'll probably be looking at triple digits or close to it all the way through that 7-day forecast.
And you just brought up a really good reminder. If you have some neighbors that are elderly, please go check on them if you know them. Just knock on the door and make sure they're all right. Because this, if your air conditioner's not working or your fan's not going, this could be a
disaster. Check on your animals, too. Make sure they've got water. They're going to need it all week long.
All right. It's summertime fun on SA Live, and it starts right
now.
Celebrate San Antonio. Coming to you live from historic Market Square, this is SA Live.
Well, hello and happy Juneteenth Monday. I'm Fiona Gorostiza.
And I'm Mike Ostrich. And there are so many great events happening in and around town to celebrate the holiday today. And we have a couple to kick off the show.
But first, we want to know, how did you spend your Father's Day? I'm sure there are pictures, so we would love to see them.
Yeah, of course there are. So, yeah, just send those in. We hope to see them a little bit later on during the show as you celebrated dear old dad. Well, all the Juneteenth celebrations happening today, and one of them is a culinary event with some of the best peach cobbler. A little bit different than you're used to, but oh, this is delicious.
It's so good. Yeah. I can't.
Joining us now is Deborah Omowale-Jarman, who is the CEO of SACAM, and Chef Mona German, who has made this delectable treat, and she is our new best friend today. Ladies, welcome.
Hi.
So good to see you both. Okay. Not that it needs any introduction, but what are we making today?
We are making peach cobbler mini cakes today.
So a little bit different than the usual way of doing peach cobbler.
So this is my spin. I feel like peach cobbler is a huge thing. Everyone does peach cobbler, but I always like to put a spin on all the dishes that I make. So we have a really soft, pillowy vanilla cake that is scratch made with a vanilla buttercream. And then we will top it with peaches. We have candy pecans, and we also have a peach glaze that will go right over the top of that.
Okay. So
let's just keep going here.
Put the peaches right in the center there.
And Deborah, this is just a little taste, no pun intended, or every pun intended, of a lot of events leading up to Juneteenth on Monday, and they're actually starting tomorrow, right?
They are. They're starting tomorrow, and since you're drooling over this dessert, I'm not looking up. We're starting with a partnership with the World Heritage Office, City of Gastronomy, Texas Public Radio, right down the street at TPR, a culinary conversation about Juneteenth. And you know, as it relates to all great celebrations, but especially us of African descendants, food is so important to who we are. And
absolutely,
how can you have a celebration of freedom? Oh, you guys are already eating.
We've been staring at it for two hours.
That's why we asked you a question, so you'd answer and we'd eat. So.
Yes. And just providing a comfortable space for people to understand what Juneteenth is, and that you're in a safe space to be exactly who you are, be comfortable in your skin, and be grateful for who you are in your culture.
Mm-hmm. And so many great traditions and family
gatherings
events are always passed down through food and around the dinner table.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay. And where did you learn to kind of cook, bake everything?
Oh my gosh, so I practiced on my brothers and sisters and I made them eat all the bad stuff so you guys could get this.
Thank you to your brothers and sisters.
Yes, since I was 12 years old, always watched the Food Network, Gina, Ina Garten, Emeril Lagasse, everybody. They were my inspirations, and I used all that. I went to culinary school, and from there, I went to school for hospitality management, and I decided to open my own catering business. And I'm also a realtor, by the way, guys.
Oh, really? And makes really good peach cobbler. And worked in a couple of different well-known spots around town, too.
Yes, I was an assistant banquet manager at Hotel Emma. I actually used to work with Deborah at her bed and breakfast in the King William District.
Yes.
I've worked at the Tower of America, so definitely made my way around town learning things as I went, and it's brought me back to where I am now.
Okay, and any future plans, business plans?
Yes, I'm actually gonna get a food trailer, so you all will see Mona's Cuisine LLC out in San Antonio.
Now, will some of the things in the trailer be what you're cooking Monday? Because you are collaborating on the big menu at the big event at the Tobin Center, right?
Absolutely. So I'll be collaborating with Chef Armando Lopez at the Tobin Center. And this is actually one of the featured dishes, the peach cobbler mini cake. We'll also do red velvet cake. We'll have fried chicken. We'll have smothered pork chops, green beans, mac and cheese. So it is going to be amazing. And you don't want to miss it. Tickets are on sale at the box office at the Tobin Center. $20, guys. We're giving back to the community. Please come and join us.
And then you get nice and full, and you set it in hog heaven, and following that,
some amazing gospel music celebrating the history of gospel here in San Antonio. So we're just so excited. It's going to be a great time. Yeah. Great events starting actually tomorrow, all through the weekend.
Yes.
And of course, that gospel choir was one that was on last week. Which we still got chills talking about that. So, okay, well, if you'd like more information about all the events coming up starting tomorrow and then highlighting with Monday's events, just go to our website, SALive.com, click on the Ask on SA Live tab, provide a link, scan that QR code right there at your screen. Ladies, thank you so very much.
Thank you.
The little drizzle on top there, those candied pecans were absolutely perfect. And, you know, the nice little cake, which was pillowy. I love it.
Pillowy. And even, so good. Okay. So, of course, any celebration can be paired with a great cocktail.
Yep. And this mixologist teaches classes, too, and how you can shake things up at home. Take a look.
Cheers to relaxing by the pool and sipping on a refreshing summer cocktail.
Sounds like a good idea to me. Here to teach us the art of craft cocktails is Rob Renfro, who's the owner of Cocktail Craft House. Welcome, sir. We got the cocktails. Yep. Well, let's find a pool somewhere as long as we got all these.
This is basically
how a workshop would go, right? With you is you provide everything and you're going to walk us through this.
You literally walk in there with just a little ambition and that's all I need. And I'll handle the rest.
And a thirst. What am I starting with here?
Okay, so you're making what's called a painkiller.
Okay.
And you're going to start with two ounce of that right there. That's about right. Yep.
Okay.
Same thing. Ounce of orange juice.
Okay.
I think you may be a bartender because you're pouring just right there.
Four ounces.
There you go. 4 ounces of your pineapple juice.
Four? Okay.
Yeah. There you go.
And then
2 ounces of your dark rum.
Now, I assume how much pain you kill depends on how long this stays.
If you get a lot of pain, go 3 ounces.
Keep going.
It's a painful day. It's a Tuesday. Anyway.
And then you're just going to shake that up. There you go.
And then strain.
Strain it. Yep. There you go.
And so, Cocktail Craft House Company?
So we're an interactive cocktail workshop. We do like daily workshops on Wednesday through Saturday. We have public offerings. We also do private parties. We will come to your house. You can come to us. We'll come to your work. So we are mobile.
You come to our set?
Yes, we'll come to your set. Yes, yes. So, but really what it is, though, is a way to get people together and just enjoy a good time. You know, I don't want people walking there thinking, hey, I'm going to walk out being a professional bartender. But you will walk out with some knowledge and some skills of which you can kind of trick your friends when they come over to your house and say, hey, they know what they're doing. Go to the Cocktail Craft House. You can learn the same skills. So
probably leave a little happier.
I can feel the sand between my toes as
can
I sip
you?
On this. Yes,
can
I do.
You?
Or the cool pool water.
When I was going to say, when you drink that, think tropical, think beach, think vacation.
I am.
He's there.
What's next?
All right, what am I making?
Okay, so this is actually one of our signature cocktails. It's called a Summer Sage.
Okay.
It's one we created in-house.
We've already
put in some fresh lemon, and now we already put our Saint Germain. There we go right there. And then we need 1.5 ounces of our bourbon. You can also do this cocktail with gin, so it's a very versatile cocktail. And then we're going to shake it.
Okay.
And then we're going to do this fancy thing called double straining. Anytime you serve in a coupe glass, it's always good to double strain it.
Why?
Let's get muscles out here. Let's see. All right, here we go.
Thank you. There we go. All right. And then double strain it.
Yep, that. And then put that over your glass, your coupe glass, and then strain it in there. And then once you're done, you're going to throw a little piece of, you're going to float you one of those lemon wheels in there.
When it comes to making craft cocktails, what's the secret to it? Because some people might say, well, okay, I'm just mixing things together, voila.
Mixing good things together.
Yes.
Fresh ingredients, quality spirits. And just being able to balance it out, and you get that.
Now, then a lot of people may say, well, since I'm mixing it with all these juices and everything like that, I can just use the cheap stuff and it doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, and it's gonna taste cheap.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly, yes. You use fresh ingredients, from your orange juice to your pineapple juice, let's go down here to your fresh lemon. We actually make fresh simple syrups.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then obviously, you know, that's where you start. Fresh watermelon, you know, everything fresh. If you think fresh, you're gonna get that quality taste. And then, like I said, you always wanna use a quality style of a spirit.
Okay, and when you're making the last one right there, we've got about a minute.
Yes, I am. Let me do this real quick here.
This is
Tequila Mockingbird. Yes, so think, let me grab one of these jalapeno coins here.
Whoa.
Think watermelon margarita.
So you want to muddle this up real quick, and I'll go real fast here.
While you're muddling, where is your place located, and how can folks sign up for some of the classes?
26110 U.S. Highway 281 North.
Okay.
We are just across from Rebecca Creek Distillery.
Okay.
A lot of people know where that is. Mm-hmm. So we'll grab that.
That's okay.
And you all have right. take-home gifts as well.
Yes, we do. We have everything for your bar enthusiast. We also have gift cards, which are great for Father's Day. So, and our gift cards are always for two, because I say you should never come drink alone. Otherwise, you might just end up there with me. So.
And I love this, because the drink you're making is going to look like this one.
There is
watermelon piece inside, and really, you said 5 or 6 minutes of this in there, and it's its own little treat for you, right?
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much. For more information on Cocktail Craft House Company, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab, where we provide the link, or just scan that QR code on your screen. Coming up on SA Live, I am climbing up to take a leap of faith. We're here at Urban Air Adventure Park, and we're going to show you all the family fun you can have and apparently conquer your fear of heights if you have any.
Summer Fun Week, easy for me to say, continues right now with a great place for your next birthday party or event. The Elena Agorastiza is out there at Park North and Urban Air Trampoline and Adventure Park. Have you done the trust fall yet?
Not yet, but yes, you can jump around, jump up, and get down, and even get airborne and fly through the air with the greatest of ease on one of their most popular attractions, the Skytrack. Another satisfied customer, if I do say. And joining me right now is Paul Hoskins, co-owner of Urban Air Trampoline and Adventure Park here at Park North.
Hello, everybody.
Okay, so I got to tell you, Paul, I don't think people realize just exactly how exhausting jumping on a trampoline can be after a little bit, right? Because these are professional brain.
That's correct. These are professional trampolines, and you can get a great exercise, jump it up and down, burn some energy.
I'm trying to get in sync
with
you.
Great cardiovascular
right
energy exercise.
And all of it, and the kids.
Doesn't take long.
Just
a couple of minutes
to burn
off some energy there. And it's great to bring the kids out, get the kids out of the house, and have them come out to Urban Air Trampoline Park to burn off some energy. Instead of sitting around playing on their cell phones,
right. They
can be on the trampoline having a great time.
And best part of that, they're going to go to bed on time.
They will sleep well, I guarantee you that.
Okay, so this, of course, freestyle jump area, right?
Yes, this is called the Apex.
Okay.
Apex Trampolines. And so you can jump on all the squares here, do flips, have a great time.
And then for, maybe the gymnasts or cheerleaders or anybody who knows how to do a backflip or anything, you have the runway, right?
Yes, we do. We have the runway trampoline. And so the kids are having fun right now. Okay, so one at a time, okay? One at a time.
Okay, and of course, beyond the runway trampoline, we have the Warriors course, right?
Yes, this is the Warriors course. And this is where the kids show their skills of being almost like a ninja warrior type.
There's different levels.
And there's different levels. There's beginners, intermediate, expert, and the Warriors. And so they're showing off their skills right now.
Okay, and so how old do you have to be to come here?
Okay, you can be as young as 5 years old, all the way up to an adult.
Okay.
And so how old are you?
6 years old.
You're six?
She's 6 years
perfect.
Old, see? It's perfect.
Okay.
And we have something for everyone. We have even have a toddler area. We have two slides, one in the back, one in the front. So there's something for the whole family.
All right, here, see if you can finish us out over here on this runway. Okay, so for more information, of course, on Urban Air Trampoline Park, I'm going to send it back to you, Mike, because coming up in my next appearance, I will be attempting the leap of faith. It's
wow.
not going to look anything like what that kid did.
That kid's good.
I'm glad you're there and not me. That's all I'm saying. Thank you, Fiona. All right, for more information on Urban Air Trampoline and Adventure Park, of course, head over to SALive.com. Click on the As Seen on SA Live tab. Just scan the QR code right there at the bottom of your screen.
Go summer sightseeing and really see the sights. How you can ditch the glasses and contacts and save hundreds on a simple, life-changing procedure that only takes seconds. It's next on SA Live. Welcome back to SA Live in beautiful historic Market Square. And if you're sightseeing around San Antonio, you'll be able to see places like this even better without those foggy glasses or irritating contacts. And here with a great deal to save you hundreds on Z LASIK is Manrique Custom Vision Director of Operations, Richard Doinov. Welcome, welcome.
Good to see you, Fiona.
Let's tell folks why Z LASIK is different.
Z LASIK, in Dr. Manrique's opinion, is the least invasive way to do LASIK. It actually corrects nearsightedness, farsightedness, and astigmatism, totally blade and pain-free. And the key to this thing, under 10 seconds an eye and you're done with it.
Under 10 seconds an eye, and so who is a candidate?
Anybody that wears glasses that's over 18 years of age and older, of course. Like I said, nearsightedness, farsightedness, even astigmatism. You come in for your complimentary consultation. We check to see if it's safe for you, of course. If it is safe for you, we go over the costs, everything associated with it, and basically get your surgery done within a week.
Within a week. All right. So you talked about who's a candidate. What is recovery like? You said under 10 seconds an eye.
Mm-hmm.
And then what?
Well, I mean, I always say this. I know we laugh about it, but look at our Facebook page. I mean, you get up off of the laser and you look across the room further, and I'm looking at that TV and you can see immediately. And everybody always says right afterwards, you know, why did I wait so long to do this? Because it's just amazing.
Well, and they've got they feel, they see differently. I mean, completely life-changing procedure. And there are free consultations if someone wants to ask some questions or is on the fence, right?
Absolutely. You come in, you'll meet with one of the consultants or myself. We go over everything with you in as much detail as you need. Again, the key to this thing, though, I mean, if you know Dr. Manrique, he's the only trainer in the area for this. There's actually only three in the United States. And he actually will walk you through the procedure when you're laying down on a table, and it's over before he's even done explaining it, to be honest with you.
And there's financing for folks too, right?
You know what? We wake up every day and look at what the interest rates are. I know you and I talk about it, and with your good credit, we can still do up to 36 months interest free.
Okay, and there's a deal for folks watching right now. And you see it right there on your screen.
I see it.
Yeah, I know you see it because you've had this done.
Of course I have. Up to $1,500 off your Z LASIK.
Right,
I can. Look it. Call 210-354-2020 or text LASIK 245-384. Myself or one of my staff members will give you a call up and we'll get you set up with that complimentary consultation, thanks to Fiona.
All right, set up. Here it is again. Your complimentary consultation today and save up to $1,500 on Z LASIK. Just call 210-354-2020 or text LASIK to 45384. You can also scan the QR code on your screen. And for more information on Manrique Custom Vision, visit the website sa.manriquei.com. Richard, once again, thank you so much.
Great to see you.
Well, of course, June is the kickoff to summer, and it is also now the month with our latest national holiday. Juneteenth is right around the corner, and a trio from Texas created a new way of telling its story. Vangie Garrett, author of the new lyrical picture book, Juneteenth, joins us along with the illustrators and artist Reginald C. Adams and Samson Bimbo Adenuba. Welcome, gentlemen. Thank you for taking the time to talk with us.
Glad to be here. Thank you.
All right, Van, tell us a little bit about the stories your book Juneteenth shares.
Yes, thank you so much. So Juneteenth is about a young boy who experiences a Juneteenth parade for the first time. He and his family go to Galveston, Texas, and he sees all these sights and wonders. He asks his parents about what's the reasoning behind the celebration. His parents give him a history lesson, and that's basically the story in a nutshell. But I hope that you can really feel the energy from this parade and this celebration, because I know Samson and Reginald did a really great job, and I think that's expressed in the book.
So then what made you team up with Samson and Reginald to do the book?
Yeah, so I saw their wonderful mural in Galveston, and I reached out to my publisher, and I said, hey, you think we can reach out to these guys? You think that they'd be interested in working with us on this book? They reached out to them, and as they say, the rest is history, and I'm so excited to be able to work with both of these gentlemen, because I know they knocked it out the park.
So, Reginald, what was it like to bring the story to life in this book, your artwork?
You know, thank you. It started with the mural and being able to tell the story of Juneteenth through a 5,000 square foot work of art. And that really became the springboard for the collaboration with fans, powerful words in the Juneteenth children's book. To see that mural, to see the celebration, to see the parade in the book, and to be able to now read that book to my own 5-year-old son is really a dream come true. So thanks to Van's vision for his story, and to be able to collaborate with Samson to illustrate such a powerful moment in American history, which we hope will be celebrated by many children for generations to come.
So, Samson, folks are always learning history all the time. What'd you learn about Juneteenth from this book?
I see Juneteenth from the diaspora point of view at first, because way back then, we always only see through the stories, but we watched and movies and, you know, print media and all that. But now being able to be part of it in collaboration with, great minds like Reginald Adams and Van putting together the story, it actually gives me a point of view of being privileged to be part, you know, of my brothers in celebration of freedom in actual fact, which also bring about the strength and pointing to the diversity, which is the strength of this nation, and the point of view of the fact that we're here today because freedom is held at highest in this nation.
There's so much, Van, that you can take away from this, but what would be, say, the one message you want folks to take away from reading your book, and especially children?
The one message is that family is so very important, and family is a great way to, or being around family and talking to family is a great way to learn history, and in a way that it's not like being in a traditional classroom setting. And so I think my one message is that this book promotes family and all those great possibilities that family can really share.
Love that. Nothing better than family. Gentlemen, thank you again so much for taking the time to chat about this new book. And if you'd like more information about the book, Juneteenth, of course, go to our website, SALive.com. Click on the As Seen on SA Live tab. Appreciate it. Nice chatting with y'all.
Stay tuned for Insider Deals on SA Live. We're saving big on self-care items and something you can give to the dad in your life. And our summer fun week continues. I'm here at Urban Air Adventure Park, where your entire family can keep cool with all the activities here and even cool off with fabulous cold drinks. We're gonna check out that and all the food, and I take a leap of faith later.
Welcome back to our SA Live Summer Fun Week here at beautiful historic Market Square. Well, last we saw Fiona, she was out there at Urban Air Trampoline and Adventure Park, and we were looking way up as you were climbing up some very tall tower. Fiona, where are you up there now?
You know, I cannot believe I lost that paper, rock, scissors to you, Mike, for this right here, okay? Paul, of course, is joining me from way down there. What am I standing on, Paul? What is this called?
Okay, that's called the leap of faith.
Okay, and what do you have to do? First, because I'm strung up like a rotisserie chicken right now, right? And then what?
Well, you're almost there. So you climbed up there, so you're brave. That's great. So now you got to finish.
Okay.
You have to finish. So the next thing you have to do is you have to jump and hold the bag. So jump and hold the bag.
Okay. I'm going to psych myself up for
you can
that
do
right
it.
Now.
You can do
okay,
it.
I'm going to need a minute. And in that minute, we are going to talk about everything that's around us right now, because there's so much family fun to do here. And if you have a fear of heights, you totally don't have to do this leap of faith. All right. We are looking at a ropes course right now, right?
Yes, that is a ropes course. And so the ropes course is an area where it's great for the kids because it's eye and hand coordination. It builds confidence. You're walking on the blocks and a very thin board. But you need hand and coordination to get through that ropes course.
So, and then we've got the Stairway to Heaven.
And we have the Stairway to Heaven. So you climb all the way up, and then you jump down, and the belay brings you down slowly.
Okay, and then we also have some virtual reality?
We have virtual reality in the back, and then right here we have the climbing wall right behind us.
Okay, and the climbing wall, of course, a great way to exercise, a great way, of course, to spend time with the family. Tell folks the hours you guys are open and where you're located.
Okay, our summer hours are from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday, and 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. on Fridays, and then Saturday and Sunday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Okay, and you have a special running right now?
Yeah, we have a couple of specials going on right now. We have a membership drive right now where we have a membership plan for those families who want to be members of Urban Air. You can go onto our website and become a member. You have unlimited access. You can come every day. You can play all day. There's a membership package online. Also, we have birthday party specials going on right now. And then for a limited time, probably just until the end of the month, we're running a 40% discount, but you have to purchase the tickets online.
40% discount,
yes.
Purchase them online. That's huge, Paul. Okay, here's what I'm gonna need from you. I need advice. I need a tip right now before I do this leap of faith.
You can do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you some encouragement.
Encouragement, that's
it. You can do it. You can do it.
Do it.
So just focus on the bag, okay? Just focus on the bag and jump.
And jump.
And hold it.
And hold
yes.
it.
Give it a big old bear hug.
Bear hug and yes. don't let go.
Don't
right?
let go. Don't
All
let
right,
go.
Alright, here we go.
You can do it.
Oh my God.
Come on.
Here we go, the leap of faith.
Ah! Alright. Alright. You did it.
Well, there went the leap of faith. How did I do, Paul?
You did it. Great job.
All right, Mike, we'll send it back to you. I still can't believe I lost paper, rock, scissors. I would love to see you do that.
Hey, Fiona, do you by chance remember Wide World of Sports, The Thrill of Victory and the Agony of Defeat? That's kind of what that reminded me of. So
you can take it off.
Great job. It'll end up on your sports reel.
Hey, best thing to do is get back up there and try it again, Fiona. All right. If you'd like more information on Urban Air Trampoline and Adventure Park, head over to SALive.com. Of course, click on the SA and SA Live tab or just scan that QR code at the bottom of your screen. We've all been out there before. It's a great place.
Next on SA Live, we're saving big on self-care items and something that you can give to the dad in your life.
Back to SA Live in beautiful historic Market Square. Well, if you are looking for some really big summer savings, you have come to the right place. Insider deals expert Tatia Mari has a brand new batch of discounts for us today, including some must-haves for the summer. Of course, those great prices. Take a look.
That I love a good deal, and nothing is better than sharing them. I have some amazing deals, and you're gonna love these. So get ready for some items to help get your beauty routine ready for the summer. To get shopping for these popular items, just scan the QR code on your screen or head over to morningsave.com and look for the insider deals. Now, first up, something that is considered essential in a makeup routine, a 4-pack of mascara by Laura Geller. A few simple swipes along your lashes and your eyes will pop. They'll be brighter, framed, and defined. The Laura Geller products can be found in retail stores like Nordstrom and Macy's and is backed by celebs. Now with this deal, you can get two different types in this 4-pack, lengthening and waterproof, both of which are long-lasting and make a big impact. And we know anything waterproof will be handy for the summer months when it's hot and humid outside. Now we've seen this set for as much as $96, but with this insider deal, you can get this 4-pack for $20, an incredible 79% off. can't beat that. All right, now next up is a must-have for the summer because sandal season is here. So we've got to put our best foot forward, of course, and this essential tool will help. From cracked calluses to dry feet, this foot filer from Life Authentic will give your toes some much-needed TLC. So let me show you how it works. You just turn it on. Okay, and it rotates like that, and then you can take it and just rub on your heels or any other part of your feet that need some care. All right, now the great thing about this is that it is waterproof and it includes three different heads to use depending on your needs. So let's get our feet summer sandal ready. I know I'm ready for this, I'm sure you are too. Now this item usually is about $30, but with this insider deal, you can pamper your feet for $12.99, a huge discount of 57%. Moving on, let's talk about getting a spa-like treatment from the comfort of your own home at a fraction of the price. Now, who doesn't want to give their skin a little extra love? The Glow 24K Skin Rejuvenation Beauty Device for face and neck combines LED, infrared, thermal, and vibrational technologies to help rejuvenate your skin. Now, you can use it to treat spots that have visible signs of aging, and it's appropriate for men and women. And it's really cool how it works. I love the design of this because it can easily go from your face to working right on your neck. How cool is that? Now, we've seen this item for as much as $349, but with this incredible insider deal, you can treat yourself for $49.99, an enormous discount of 86%. Now, with this great deal, don't hesitate to treat yourself. Now, speaking of treating someone, did you forget to order the dad in your lives a Father's Day gift? Well, not to worry. This is a fabulous gift for the guy who has it all because we know he wants to look and feel his very best. Now, this set from Truman's Gentleman Groomers has everything needed for a great groom. Truman's is one of New York City's premier men's grooming establishments, specializing in high-quality, luxurious services. Now, this kit includes an aftershave balm, one facial scrub, one facial moisturizer, and two lip balms. Now, Morning Save bundled Truman's essential items for this deal. Now, they got an incredible price because the brand is changing their packaging, and now the savings gets passed on to you. Now, Dad will be proud of you for being a smart shopper as well. Now, this five-piece kit is usually $76, but with this exclusive insider deal, you can get it for $19.99, an amazing 74% off. Now, Dad will be delighted with this one. Now, to get shopping, again, just scan the QR code on your screen or head over to morningsave.com and look for the insider deals. Remember, these are only available while supplies last, so don't miss out. Happy shopping and happy saving.
Finally, I can get my feet ready for sandal season. Anyway, and that grooming kit, the Truman thing. Yeah, great even after Father's Day. Well, if you'd like to find these deals and a whole lot more, go to morningsave.com and you'll look for insider deals. You'll find a link with all the details on ksat.com. And of course, just scan that QR code right there on your screen.
Celebrate San Antonio with us on YouTube.
Yeah, all of your favorite DIY videos, food, drinks, tips, and tricks. If you've seen it here, it's on the SA Live YouTube channel.
Just search KSAT SA Live on YouTube and like, subscribe, and ring the bell. A pleasant Juneteenth. We're going to leave you with a gospel choir performance from Freedom, a gospel celebration of Juneteenth.
Sit back and enjoy this. You are going to love it. This is going to be happening later on today at the Tobin Center for the Performing Arts from 4 to 7:30 p.m. We will see you tomorrow.
Savior, oh, he's worthy to.
Jesus.
Jesus.